Thank you for joining us again. This is the last video in our three-part series. Remember to visit the Capacity Building Hub for new knowledge in a cadre of areas. Now, I'm sure you've heard practice makes perfect. This applies to strategic planning as well. The major components of a sound program are goals, objectives, and an action plan. Goals. Program goals are a broad and future-oriented statement of the desired condition. Goal statements identify the specific target group and provide the what. This information is distinct from the how, which is how the goal will be achieved or even when it will come into being. Objectives. Program objectives provide guidelines for the accomplishment of goals. They identify the target group, state the results expected through change, specify the degree of change in measurable terms, and identify the timeline of when it will happen. Why have an action plan? Action plans lend credibility to your organization. An action plan shows members of the community, including grant makers, that your organization is well ordered and dedicated to getting things done. It ensures you don't overlook any of the details and helps clarify what is and isn't possible for your organization to do. So essentially, you'll need an action plan for efficiency, to save time, energy, and resources in the long run, for accountability, and to increase the chances that people will do what needs to be done. Now, once you've encompassed these major components, it's time for the final steps, and these are reviewing to check for errors, following through on all plans, communicate, keep track of your progress, and celebrate. This has concluded our series about strategic planning.
Good luck!